The original script for Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid by William Goldman was titled The Sundance Kid and Butch Cassidy, but that was flipped around when Paul Newman took on the role of Butch. Newman was one of the biggest stars at the time, and frankly, Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid rolls off the tongue a bit better.